Lakers have made 7 of their last 10 shots as they bring it up. Turnover. They're going to let Russ shoot it. That's his first 3 attempts tonight. THT got a hand on it. Here comes LeBron downhill. Train down the track all the way. Can't score. Gets doubled up. Stanley Johnson. LeBron was cut for the basket. Stanley threw it where LeBron. The biggest deficit was 28. Ball underneath. And it goes off the leg of Russ eventually. 3-on-2. They'll score on the follow at the other end. And a lot of fast break points tonight. 39 combined. And then LeBron. And this time a little miscommunication with Malik Monk. And out of bounds that goes.